Hello guys, good morning. Let's play the toaster. Sarap. Ayan, mag-toaster muna tayo with a jam and a wow, may raisin pala. Unbelievable. Sabit na lang. Yung ito wala. Yan, mag-grace, mag-toast bread mga, toast bread. Mag-toast bread mga, with the cream, with the cream. Milo. Gutom na ako. Nagkutoy na akong tiyan. Oy.
Master, what would I have done without countless throngs of the builders' followers?
is not ready to. Seryoso si Tekla kasi gutom na eh. Gutom na si Tekla. Kaya seryoso. Masarap yung butter. At saka strawberry jam. Sabi ni Roriano, nakikinig lang ako, nakikinig. Mayroon pa siya. Raisin. Ang kainin namin guys kasi gutom na. Yan. Ganyan lang. Sobrang masarap po siya. Simpleng buhay. Yan. Parang jowa ba? Simpleng buhay. But, yan eh. Diba? Simpleng buhay. But, yan. Okay? Sarap. Just who the spit are you? Yeah. Yeah. His father. He won't touch him. I won't let you. Simpleng buhay, but yummy. Yeah, the last one. He'll not leave Makadash, so off na off. Kasi, mapulintihan tayo. Ang yummy kong saging. Yan. Ang yummy kong saging. Yan. Mamaya. Yan. Lagay plastic. Ito yung simpleng buhay. Plastic portion.
Nothing really.
Yan. Ibalik sa fridge.
I see. You can come with us. Come on.
You're very good.
Thank
you.
Sayo.
Joseph, kain na.
The big sign? He has new locks too. New polishes.
Oh, Joseph, oh.
And?
Oh, Joseph. Kuya, ano na?
I should think so.
So yummy.
Alright, let's see if we can't figure something out.
Meron sa akong kopya. Joseph, dito na. Kasi malayo yung bayan dito eh. Need, need ng pagkain na need pagkain na stuck kasi malayo yung bayan dito. Malayo yung market. Banana person. Joseph, dito na. Banana and toast bread with jam and butter.
Yet we had a falling out since I had a bite to straighten matters out.
I leave his boots at the door of our house near the port. The door is red. But
Joseph,
the gentleman lives there.
Joseph!
Yes.
Lena,
what's your name? Please scrape the dirt of your kitchen before you go? With all due respect, sir, your boots can stand cleaning.
Thank you. Perhaps later.